Hello everyone, as you can see I have two cameras in front of me, which is Gaviat, GavaVox, and this is Agfa Click 3. Myself Shubhojit Chatterjee, a resident of Apgar Gardens, Asansol, West Bengal, and by profession I am an assistant teacher of English at Asansol North Point School. I am also the founder member and independent research associate of Asansol Heritage Research Group. In case of domestic heritages, I found these two cameras are very relevant, which shaped the stories or which narrated the stories of our family. How it began? It began with this card. This is the marriage invitation card of my grandfather, which the marriage took place on the year of 1965 on 23rd of February, and my grandfather Mr. Nirmalindu Banerjee married my grandmother Mrs. Srila Banerjee, who was a resident of Pastupi village. Now the marriage took place between the districts of Murshidabad, Pastupi, and at Chinpina village in Purulia, West Bengal. My grandfather was a resident of Purulia at that time. Now all of us are residing in Asansol. This camera, which has been in our family, this camera was used to click the pictures of the marriage ceremony during that time. And when I searched about the history of this camera, I found that my grandfather told that this camera belonged to my grandfather's brother, who worked in the army later on, but he brought this camera at his own expense. And this Gaviat is a German brand, but this camera is made in India. This camera is basically made in India, and this is a film camera basically, which has a horseshoe mount on that, basically in order to use the flashes. And another camera which I have, this camera is quite common and can be still found in most of the families. This is Agfa Click 3. This camera was built later on. So I got this news that this camera was bought in the year probably 1964. And since the year 1964, this camera has been in our family. Now, there are a lot of memories. One of these memories, as I found, is this picture. If I focus on this picture, then this is the marriage ceremony that is going on, and all the images that we can see all over here, and these images were basically, I have preserved it, actually it formed a part of this album. Okay, this type of album was there, it is no more. Okay, I also got this camera bag. It is of pure leather, as we can see, and this Agfa also had this pure leather bag. The marriage photos, this is one of the photos that was clicked with this Gaviat cameras, and its contents, let me see any other photo if I get. Yes, so these were the other photos which I gathered gradually. These were the photos basically. I can find still now that there is a photo related to this camera where somebody is holding this camera. Yes, this is the family. Okay, this was my grandfather at his young age. This was my grandmother, and these were his three daughters. I am basically the grandson of Mr. Nirmalindu Banerjee. Okay, I am his, this is my mother. Okay, Mrs. Richa Chatterjee, I am his son. Yes, so this, in this photograph I can see that somebody is holding this camera, the same camera, GavaVox camera. Okay, or probably perhaps this leather pouch, she is holding this camera. and this is my grandfather. Again, this is my grandmother, and they are at Panstupi village in Murshidabad. So these were basically the stories. Lots of photographs are still there, which are there to narrate. A lot of stories are there to narrate. These are the few photographs. This is another photograph of the marriage ceremony that is going on. And this is my grandfather, and this is again my grandmother. So I collected these photographs and I kept this in my possession, and these have a lot of stories to tell. So basically, this cameras Agfa Click 3 and this JVR GivaVox actually framed the lot of stories and narrated a lot of stories and helped to frame the stories which are there in our family for generations. And I promise that we will keep these cameras as long as it is there. If anybody can give me the search of these films, of this camera, if films are still available, I believe this camera is still functional. So thank you. This was all about the domestic heritage that we possess in the Banerjee family.